Hi guys! Today I'm gonna read you Maple Tree from my cycle. And this is a book that I read before, and it may be at the very and I may read this book, but I may not. But this book is called Beans. Bean. So maybe at the very, 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 very end, I might read. My book is Larry and Bob, and I think they want you. I think they want me to read God Made You Special. So they'll be visiting too, during this, maybe during the videos or something, but. Some videos, maybe they want to come or maybe not, but so let's read our Maple Tree book. Yay! All right. I just noticed it's not there. So here is my name and here is the page I'm going to read now. This book is plants too. Some bugs are plants, some are bugs, some are insects, some are wildlife, some are fish, but they have a series. They have choose from 12 titles in this life cycle series, so they have 12 titles. So only 12 series of them. Alright, today I'm going to read you this. Ready, set, go. In the fall, green leaves. A maple tree turns red, yellow, and orange. These bright colors are in the leaves all summer, but the green blocks them out. When the leaves begin to die in the fall, the green disappears and bright shades appear. The leaves soon drop to the ground. Please listen carefully and put your open ears on. Thank you. The maple tree stands bare all winter in early. Wait, did I show you this? The maple tree stands bare all winter in early spring. Clusters of bright red buds appear at tips of its branches. Soon, the buds open into small red flowers. Look closely, you will see their beauty. Can you tell why this maple tree is called a red maple? Maple trees have two types of flowers. Male flowers have many stalks called stamens or whatever. On each stamen is like when each stamen is a little knob called another. Another is produce a fine powder called pollen. The pollen lands on female flowers will blow and there are insects move it's as they visit the flowers to feed the nectar. On the female flower, pollen sticks to a yellow, Y-shaped stalk called the stigma. Now seeds can form. Sorry about the part. Thank you guys for listening so well. Each female flower makes two seeds. A fruit grows around them. You will not want to eat this kind of fruit, which is called Samaria. It is dry, hard, and it has a primary wing on each side. The Sumerians began growing when the trees put out new spring leaves. By early summer, they hang in ripe clusters. When wind shakes them from the tree, their leaves carry the seeds spinning to the ground. In moist ground, a maple seed sprouts. In just a few days, a root takes hold in the soil. A stem grows up, lifting the Sumerian's wings, and the wings fall off, and the first two leaves open. They are called seed leaves. Soon, other leaves open. The seeds has become a seedling. I think I didn't show you this one. I'll be showing you the other page I just read. Excuse me. More leaves appear as the seedling grows upward. The leaves make food for the whole plant. New leaves grow from a bud at the very top of the plant. They always come in pairs, one right across the stem from the other. Last page of the thing. It takes many years for a maple tree seedling to become a full-grown tree. Its trunks grow taller and thicker. Branches grow from the trunk. Twigs grow from the branches. And leaves grow on the twigs. In the fall, when the maple tree leaves drop to the ground, buds remain on the twigs. New leaves, flowers, and seeds will form in the spring. The maple tree life cycle will begin again. All right, can you put these in order? Like I said in the sunflower video, you can call me, text me. I have an iPhone 5S, and you can FaceTime me, Skype, whatever you want. And the phone number, I'm not sure about that either. But Gmail me or email me. So thank you, and I would like to know if you did or not. But you have to tell me if you didn't or you did do it. There you go. Here's the answer. And here is a series right here. Alright guys, thank you for listening so pleasingly good. And thank you so much guys. Bye guys. We love you. God is love always. Jinx.